don't know. It worked in a neighboring community, so I think that's part of what Seattle was looking at. What do you think?
It doesn't work, Melissa. I mean, wages are not arbitrary. They're not paid because you feel badly for employees or because you like your employees. They're based on, to Hillary's point, economic reality. And I think the businesses in Seattle, as in a lot of other places around the country, are standing up and saying, look, if we pay an employee who's only worth $6 or $7 an hour, $15 an hour, we're going to go broke. So all these efforts to raise the minimum wage, not only do they not better anyone's life, they actually hurt exactly those low-skilled employees who are just trying to get the skills to move up the ladder. These types of rules make it more difficult and create less wealth for everybody.
That was one of
Jonathan, let's talk about the implications of raising the minimum wage to $15 an hour.
What about 20?
Yeah.
Let's do a 50.
Yeah,
I mean, wages, Maria, are not arbitrary. It's just a number that you can pick out of a hat. They're based on a reality. They're based on supply and demand. So to your point, what's the upshot is loss of jobs. It's not even my estimate. I mean, it's what the Labor Department said in the 1930s when the first minimum wage was instituted.
I mean, minimum wage causes unemployment. That's not my judgment. That was the judgment of the Labor Department back in 1938 when the first minimum wage was enacted. And every prominent economist over the many, many decades has agreed the minimum wage is discrimination. It's discrimination against, right, exactly as Sabrina and you have pointed out, those low-skilled workers who need that first job. Only about 4% of people making the minimum wage are actually supporting a family full-time. And most of those individuals are able, whether it's at Walmart or McDonald's or anywhere else, move up the ladder. I mean, you got 40% of McDonald's CEOs started making minimum wage. I believe something like 75% of store managers at McDonald's started making minimum wage, started at the bottom. So what you do by enacting it is simply discriminating and hurting the people exactly that these people are supposed to help.
You know, Sabrina, it's...